Cybertron, our home. For generations, it has been a peaceful world, until pride and a lust for power divided us. Now we fight enemies who were once our brothers. Tragic war has ravaged Cybertron.
It is a necessary war to return us to glory.
The Autobots will never sacrifice freedom.
The Decepticons will bring this world to order.
Our defeat would mean the end of everything.
My victory will mark a brilliant new beginning.
One shall stand.
One shall fall.
Ravaged Cybertron, homeworld to the Transformers for millions of years. Megatron, leader of the Decepticons, recently discovered an ancient power that will give him the edge to win over the hated Autobots. Called Dark Energon, this power remains locked away in an orbital station under the protection of a Sky Commander named StarScream.
Such desperation if the legends weren't true!
Lord Megatron, you're certain it's here?
I am certain, Barricade. And when I find it, the balance of this war with the Autobots will finally tip in my favor!
Lord Megatron! Stabilizers are failing!
Maintain your heading, Brawl! Do not falter!
Sublight engines are offline! Shields at 15%!
Reroute all power to forward guns and thrusters! Full speed ahead!
But, sir, that's suicide!
Any further objections? Ram this warship straight into the heart of that station!
We're lucky to have survived that Megatron.
The strong survive, the weak perish.
Lord Megatron, the ship's reactor core is failing. Explosion imminent.
Move, Decepticons. Double time.
The core's about to detonate.
Go, go, go!
a thousand years!
I am Megatron, leader of the Decepticons. This space station is Decepticon property. Surrender immediately.
Whoever you are, you've traveled a long way just to meet your doom.
Spoken to.
It's Lord Megatron!
The honor is all yours. What needs shooting?
Take out those sentry guns! They're tearing us apart! Take those sentry guns!
Just in an ambush at the next door.
Fat chance. We can use that crate to reach the crash tunnel and flank them.
Ambush their ambush. I like it.
Find the controls to that service arm.
This is almost too easy.
Charge!
Megatron, we await your arrival.
Denied, StarScream. Surrender your Dark Energon program to me immediately!
Dark Energon? Are you mad? Dark Energon brings only death and chaos!
I am counting. Megatron, when this is over, can I rip off StarScream's head and boot it into space, please?
Patience, Brawl. StarScream knows this station inside and out. He may yet be of use to us.
Pretty long drop.
Jump, you fool! There's no way to go with it! Who'd have thought I could get even tougher?
Megatron, how do we get out?
Mount those turrets! We'll cut them down with their own weaponry!
Disable that vehicle! serious mayhem! That makes one of us. Speak your piece, quickly.
I've seen the horrors of what Dark Energon can do, Megatron. It is not to be trifled with. Its power is too unstable. To use it would mean disaster.
You cannot frighten me, Jetfire. I will use Dark Energon as I please.
You are a short-sighted fool. You'll kill us all!
You say that as if it were a bad thing.
I hope this Dark Energon stuff is worth it, Megatron.
Soundwave, report!
We have taken control of this portion of the station and established our base of operations. Scans indicate that StarScream has locked down all logical routes to the Dark Energon reactor.
And we're fresh out of Star Cruisers to tunnel our way.
Quiet! There must be another access point. We have to reach the station's next pod.
Megatron, I have located a nearby data metric center to reveal any alternate means of entry to the next pod. Advanced teams have already been set to clear your path.
Then we have no time to waste.
I'm going offline!
These soldiers look pretty banged up.
Unacceptable. They should be victorious or dead.
They're putting up a good fight, all right.
Then put up a better fight!
Megatron, be aware that you face overwhelming odds against Starscream's soldiers. It is statistically unlikely that your advanced teams can defeat all of them. I shall await your word that you would reach the data matrix center.
Is that the guns ahead? Initiating weapon cooling!
This is way more fun than target practice!
What is he shooting?
All weapons cool!
Ready to fire! Grenade!
range is almost as fun as shooting myself!
This entire station was created over 10,000 years ago. Much of its technology is antiquated and inefficient. I look forward to updating it. Soundwave, we've located the holo map. I'm sending the data to you now.
Megatron, you may have gotten this far, but you'll never get your hands on the Dark Energon.
StarScream, this acrimony is needless. I know who you once were, Sky Commander, and that you were betrayed. With Dark Energon, I shall return Cybertron to its former glory, and you to yours, if you agree to serve me.
You're a fool! No one can control Dark Energon!
Launching rockets!
Down it goes!
Not bad. Not as good as me, but not bad.
I have no patience for enemy vehicles!
shooting!
Excellent! Decepticons, lock this room down and await our return. Transport devices for Dark Energon. The ancients constructed special pods they could launch to any parts of Cybertron.
Driving into the belly of a furnace?
Aren't you concerned that I might tire of your pointless chatter? We'll split you in two. I can't use you if you're dead.
Resistance. thousands of years old.
Soundwave reactivated it upon my orders. I have very special plans for this facility.
What? Snipers on the bridge, Megatron! Crush them!
Once I have enough Dark Energon online, I will use these canisters to transport it to Cybertron. The Autobot surprise will be total. Futile attempts to resist me. Dark Energon will be mine.
What makes you think you can control the Dark Energon when no one else has ever been able to?
Only the strong are worthy of such a weapon, Barricade. I am the strongest. And do not question me again! Cybertron.
Flyers inbound!
I don't care what did it. Find a way across.
The hollow map indicates no damage to this area.
Yes, this is unexpected. The entire area lies in shambles. Been looking for some of this.
Yeah!
travel swiftly!
Shot that one till there was nothing left to shoot!
Blow that flyer out of the sky!
According to this, a quantity of dark energon became unstable, and the resulting explosion destroyed this part of the station.
Dark energon did all of this?
Those fools had no idea how to control it. I'll not make the same mistake.
Overheating!
survived to reach this place.
You shall soon learn, Starscream. I decide what is possible and what isn't.
Guards, hold him off while I destroy the last of the Dark Energon remnants.
Decepticons, disable that vehicle. Megatron has arrived.
Let him overheat
it. How much of fancy shoot if I do say so myself?
Stop him! What time to initiate the sequence?
We cannot let Starscream succeed. Do you hear me? I won't allow it!
Down.
Megatron is mine to command. Through my will alone shall Cybertron be restored.
It's too unstable, Megatron. Using that power, you're endangering our entire world.
Teach me, Megatron. Teach me to wield Dark Energon the way you do, and I will serve you.
And what could you possibly offer me that I cannot simply take?
The supply of Dark Energon aboard this station is nearly exhausted. I know how to manufacture more. There was once an Energon bridge that fed this station directly. I know how to reconnect it.
Traitor! Sator Prime will hear about this!
Shall I send Thundercracker and Skywarp to retrieve him, Lord Megatron?
No. I want the Autobots' leader to know his doom approaches. Once we have this station online, nothing can stop me. Now go. Find this Energon bridge and reactivate it for your new master.